The first technology expo has been opened in Abuja as part of activities towards encouraging investors, researchers, innovations, and more findings to Nigeria. Minister of Science and Technology emphatically stated that the opening of the expo serves a chance to propel Nigeria to a higher level of technology advancement, as the federal government is trying all it could to diversify the economy through other sectors. Apart of oil, the Minister of Science and Technology has keyed into the initiative, and the Technology Expo is one of means of encouraging investors, researchers, innovators, and others into the country. Speakers at the opening ceremony of the expo emphasized on the urgent need for Nigeria to move science and technology to an advanced level, stressing the salient fact that science and technology needs to be in the front burner.
I am happy that the seed we are sowing at this landmark event holds the promise of growing into a big tree that will help shape the future of our dear country, Nigeria.
The ministers, however, urge investors to establish a vibrant working relationship with fellow investors and innovators for possible commercialization of the nation's research findings. The five-day expo is meant to showcase the best from Nigerian scientists, technologists, and innovators nationwide. Gabriel Nisi, PTV News.